Kriwat GmbH is based in Kiel. We have around 75 employees spread across our locations in Kiel, Hamburg, and Pritz. We provide patient care in the field of bandages, insoles, orthoses, and custom orthopedic footwear. One of our main focus areas has traditionally been sports. My father started the business in 1987 as one of the first experts in gait analyses in Germany. Of course, one of our core services has been orthopedic insoles since the very beginning. We produce around 20,000 pairs of insoles a year. Our goal this year is to manufacture about 50% of those with 3D printing. The biggest challenge of our industry today is clearly the lack of personnel. It's difficult to find people who still want to practice our craft today and who are interested in choosing handcraft as a profession in the end. That's why it's a priority for us to make the job interesting, and that's where new technologies play a huge role. The traditional workflow for insole production often involved a lot of chemicals. In order to create a custom insole, we created a so-called foam mold, which was then filled with chemicals. A lot of things need to be sanded on a grinding machine. That meant a high exposure to chemicals and lots of dust. This is the reason why I committed to doing things differently, so that we can appeal to the workforce as an employer. In the beginning, it was all a project where I didn't really know what the next steps really were. That's why I started looking for good partners and came across Formlabs. It was an absolute stroke of luck for me, because I was finally able to implement the idea I had in my head. There are factors like that I could send design to them, and they printed parts out for me to see, first of all, whether it would actually work in this 3D technology. There are all these points where I had no experience, and where Formlabs helped me tremendously. The way the digital workflow works is that we do a 3D scan. We use these 3D scans to model the custom insoles digitally, and then we produce them on a 3D printer. After that, the custom product is handed over to the workshop and post-processed using the traditional workflow. The new workflow enables us to simply take a 3D scan, create the model on the same day, and get it 3D printed overnight. The next day, the insole is ready for the customer. That means we now have the ability to create a perfect fitting orthotic for a patient within 24 hours. This is something that, of course, offers an extreme advantage for us because we can provide care quickly. But at the end of the day, the most important thing is the patient, who has a problem and for whom we can provide the best care within the shortest possible time. On the Fuse One, we mostly print insoles. The technology offers us many advantages in this field. We can print custom insole shells or even whole insoles on it, rapidly and in very high quality. When you compare traditional craftsmanship to the new digital workflow, costs are also obviously an important criteria. With the new workflow, the creation of a replica of a foot is completely eliminated. And as a result, the production costs are significantly lower with 3D printing. This gives us a lot of possibilities. On the one hand, of course, it takes workload off our staff. On the other hand, you need fewer resources to create the end product. So you can really say that the digital workflow is substantially cheaper. Another important criteria for us was to have the printers in-house, so we can manufacture innovative products quickly. With Formlabs, the big advantage is also the financial aspect. As a medium-sized company, I can afford this investment, which would simply not be achievable for us with other manufacturers, and neither for most companies like us in our industry. Digitization also provides us with many logistical advantages. We have 3D scanners in our stores in Hamburg, where the new digital workflow makes it much, much easier to send data back and forth. It wasn't always like that at all. We'd have to transport goods, which was a lot more hassle, and we needed to make several trips. In the next full year, our aim is to print around 10,000 insole shells and full insoles. We have two Fuse One printers, and with these printers, we plan to print that many insoles in the next years. But it is still possible to scale even more, which gives us a lot of possibilities for the future. In the first step of digitization and moving to the digital workflow, it was our goal to digitize traditional craftsmanship. The next step will be to create entirely new products which are based completely on 3D technology. I'm really looking forward to bringing new innovations to market that perhaps wouldn't have been feasible 15 years ago, but now they're possible thanks to 3D technologies.